Hello, Nat. And we're back. It is this AI, the EU, and the AI Lindsay herself. And welcome to the second episode. Let's see where we are. The last episode. So, we started the game a few hours ago. Maybe Guardian's story has been 6 hours past, maybe seven. But, anyways, we began our journey. The game opens up with we explore the Mushroom Kingdom there. We're looking for Mara's overalls. The thought that I'd be taken, But anyways, we start our adventure, starting off. Mainly on rescuing Rabbids from Ante, as well as Rabbids and Mara working together to escape, and as well as making a few new friends. That being more specifically, the Sparks. Behold. So this over here is the character we get to play Team Squad so far, mostly here in this game as of right now. Though these are the characters that the person to demand of hard mode. Play a game, at least for the time being, are Mario, Rabbit Luigi, Princess Peach, and Mario. While we already have Rabbit Peach and the actual Luigi on the team. And then there's the Sparks, which is the main focus of the game right now. Upgrade them and level them. But anyways, it's our first stop after. Don't worry, we'll be able to fix this. Don't worry, we're gonna fix this. We are now to fix this mess. Oh yeah, forgot that. There's also Pyro Spark, a new spark that can help. A new spark. Okay, it's essentially a new spark you need to join. The bad guys are particularly on the battlefield. Thank you. we start. Did the first episode. We already know the basics of this game, and we already spent time earlier. Really, it was a while ago, but still. I didn't mean it was worth taking, especially when you're seeing someone. You know what we didn't hear. And what the fuck? That's beanie. And especially with us, and being able to beat that game. We'll give this one. Mm-hmm. I think what's in the mind. Hurry. But still, we saw him sneak in behind us. He's probably trying to get in to get the spark. Oh, here it is. The story continues. And if you watch the trailer, then I'm pretty sure you have a good idea who the mystery is. Not yet. Though it would at least last. Or at least she was up until she met Mario and the others. Especially. I'm pretty sure we'll get the new sparks as well. And especially, look at this. They don't seem to be any doors there. Better. Is there anything? It's Mr. Green. Whoopsie daisy. Oh, so that's where your bones are. Better to argue with those jokers. Wow!
Oh my god, that one. This would be nice.
Hail from Central Report, where the tears of Perfectus' hairdressers who wept with joy while brushing his golden hair.
Creature's higher density of darkness energy, as compared to puddles, means our enemies will be more formidable.
That's what I get for allowing you an off-the-shelf AI empathy module at the same time.
I see just one of that. Oh, no offense. Sorry, dude. Oh wait, skill tree. Oh shit. Still. I think I was over to heal John. This will come here. This will come pretty useful. A special guitar or things. Oh yeah, I can't do that here. What is this? Speech. They're going at the beach. You better stop that now.
Thank you.
They got Mario. There's still... seen this in. This is sweet. This is it. That's where I'm gonna end. I'm there. Right here. Listen to the future.
Assuming you can trust the Rabbids, stranger, having three heroes cooperating on the battlefield would give a huge advantage.
And a better one at this point. Thank you, Sierra. For this battle. So we let her. She can't switch her. Maybe we should. So we changed the difficulty to it's because that tire's Jeter. Thank you.
No. Do your worst. First try or so, mostly for Chinese as well. Dozo. No, well, actually I did win. Let me just find this time. But still, it's not a problem. And no, I did not lose.
Lose ever. And though turns out the boss fights are harder. Wind in hard mode. Demanding to be exact. For this one. But don't worry.
Take it easy.
I got this in the bag. Look at him. That's it. This all stops now. Stop. But saving the world, besides, if you dare lose, all I know is if I dare lose at least one back, well, the whole is right and they'll walk all over you, and I get blamed for it is right. See, that's what happens. I'm sorry, but losing never gave me a single thing to learn. Just death and ruin, and end up killing everyone in the end. Enough. Alright, let's end. Edge. And we got the perfect. And I beat this one for the first time, for the last time. It wasn't as easy as I expected, for obvious reasons. Okay, only about it, but so it wasn't that easy in playing as well. But so, for the first time, I just. It still wasn't too easy, especially the difficult one. Though we were able to finish it. Though we had to train in the difficult level, the action he ended it. But still, it still was an intense battle. And the last one we did, which was the one we beat, was the best. And here's our master's mark safe.
Now what?
Anyway, and here we are with our new ally. Her name is Edge. She has proved to be one of the best fighters out there. And let's get the sale. Oh, that's an idea. Is this you again? The Spark Hunter.
Not the Spark Hunter.
Got a station, huh? Get like a razor.
Speaking of heaven, I think it's time we start keeping three heroes on our front line.
I think they were better. It's like there are two good. At least each other will. And that's why I'm here. But there it is. He did it. I need to collect these star birds first. Better you all our friends. Fast. Where is all the time? The peach is better. Huh? Oh, that's a good thing. Sorry. Okay, yeah. Don't worry, that's awesome, dude. Where is Tom this episode? Don't worry. There's Tom right there. Interesting. That's right, alright. It's really bizarre. But don't worry. No, but. Yeah, no, but. I know this is gonna be great soon. Just don't put the light on, sorry. Think about your hand, don't be like this, right? Hit the little bell, turn on notifications for a personal, but you see what I'm telling you.